Welcome to best GIS tutorial. Today I would like to show you how to increase resolution of landsat 8 image using pensharpening in GIS software. This is the satellite landsat 8 image. I downloaded from USGS Earth Explorer website. If you don't know how to download satellite image from USGS website, then you can check my video and you will find a video on it. So this is the landsat 8 image which downloaded from USGS website. So open ArcMap software and go to data. This is the landsat images, and add the multispectral image of landsat 8 image. The image is loaded to the software. Here you can see, open the attribute table, you can see the property of this satellite image, and go to the source. You can check here the size, the resolution of this image, pixel size, which is 30 meter by 30 meter. Now I will show you how to increase the resolution of this satellite image using pensharpening in GIS software. Okay, this works, and go to Arc toolbox. Now go to data management tool. In data management tool, go to raster tool. Raster tool, click on raster processing. Then you can see here is the option, here is the tool of create pen sharpened raster dataset. Click on this. The create pen sharpen raster dataset dialog box will be open. Here in input raster you can add the multispectral image of landsat 8. So it's added. Now you can check the bands, channel red channel which show band 4 and 3 and blue 2 green 3, which is the natural bands of landsat 8 image of multispectral image. Here the infrared channel which is option, which is 4. Here you can change the output raster dataset from this option. So here you can add panochromatic image. Click on this box. For landsat 8 image, band 8 is the panochromatic image. So put the band 8 and click on add. Now you can choose the output location or output name to the pen sharpen image. Here you can see that. Let's suppose I give it name pen sharpen. Pen sharpen 4. And save it and click on OK. Now wait for the processing. Here you can see that the pen sharpen is on processing. Now the processing is done. Here go to table of content, and here the pen sharpen images are done, and check the properties of this image. Here you can see this increases. Here the cell size is 15 meter by 15 meter. Okay, now zoom the map and compare both the images and check the difference in both the images. If we zoom this region, this is the pen sharpen image. Now go to table of content and uncheck the pen sharpen images. You can see that this was the multispectral image. Here you can see difference in both. Now again check the pen sharpen image. Here you can clearly see that the pen sharpen images quite better than before image. Here, when you see this road in the pen sharpen image, let's check it in the multispectral image. Here you can see that it cannot seen clearly. Now in pen sharpen image, see this road which look quite clearly. By this way, you can increase the resolution of Landsat 8 image. Hope you learn this method. If you have any question in this lecture, then type your question in comment section. Hope